It up. Set that one. Grab that one. Traps them. That trap will probably set itself. Time to go to work. And go to work. We're not in there with them. Yeah, red's not a great color to be hiding. Green bushes. Fortunately, for this dude. Oh, shit. Oh, he ran to dead end. That's rough. Oh, what? Oh, no. One door closes, another opens, I guess. Probably could have gotten him all the way to the basement. But Daryl. I guess do a running vault. Yeah. It's a good spot in the bushes there. Top of the staircase is a good spot too. See it coming. Walking, walking, boom. Thank you. can get these traps on the basement, that kill is going to be very secure. Got that pallet, those stairs blocked. Great flashbang, boy. Punch. Damn, I got you. Trap here. Good trap. I get that trap. It is another one. But there should have been a second one here. That's the other thing that's getting. He was in here. There he is. What's going on? Make it harder for me to put other people in here, right? Dear old Dixon, he's feeling up to the task. Oh, guess not. I guess we just play to see. Oh. Let's see who finds Hatch first. Killer Shack next. Enough of a tote. vitality points. Thought I heard. Over here. It's a trap. I'm gonna pick up this trap over here and then put it over there. Hasn't gotten to it yet. He's gonna be in trouble now. Cause even if he untraps it, right, then he's uninjured and then I only need to do one hit. So no, I don't think that'll be merciless, because I get like two hook actions. Oh, no, it was. Nice. All right, I got my Adept Trapper. 7 book hooks in the basement. Let me just count that last hook action, because there's still some there. Oh. We had one. One era survivor, it's not too bad.